Tyler, the Mexican restaurant Club 21 has announced they are closing after more than 70 years in business. And you can see the iconic Club 21 sign down Oracle. The building sits empty now on Oracle and Glen. The owners issued a statement on Facebook. It reads, "Not easy, not happy, but filled with the memories of so many good people and good times that we have shared. We thank you for each of those 73 years." Their website claims Club 21 is the oldest Mexican restaurant in Tucson.